So today we're going to do this mold. I have it inside out right now. It's actually a skull with a snake that goes around it. And I'm going to put lots of powder on this guy. It's lots of powder. So I got this one out for my snakies. You can see there's snakes all around this dude. So I'm going to just go in here and start putting on some snake skin. Some shifty snake skin. And I will have to do some cleanup so I can add the white on. So pretty. I love multi-chromes. Alright, so I've got... hopefully I'm staying in frame for you. I might go off a few times. I'm sorry if I do. I'll try to edit it out. Ugh, so pretty. And I think I took that completely off camera more than once. My bad, y'all. My bad. So, Oops. Mess. Time to do some cleanup again. Let's see if I can do this without making too much more work for myself. Let's see. Try to get his nose cleaned up. That's not really working. Alright, I think I got it pretty good. So, set her down over here so I can open this baggie. This is just like a white with a blue, red, purple shift to it. And what I want to do is I want to pour black in here, and that'll help set this off. But also, coating the whole thing in pigment means that when I flip it inside out, if any of the darker color comes off anything, it won't mess up the whole piece. Especially after all that cleanup I just did. Like, ugh. Not fun. And so, with this, the pigment that's touching the silicone, so the first one I put down, that's going to be the one that you see, except for where I didn't put it or I cleaned it off. You'll see this one. So if I go over that, you're still going to see the first color I put down, not this new color. We were just tossing that dust over. Hopefully seeing all that dust fly looks pretty cool. Might as well find out later. So I think I got it all covered now. Just kind of doing this edge to make sure I don't miss anything there. Yeah, I think I got it. I think it's kind of cool. Right, now to try to flip it. Just trying not to touch it too much. Let's see. And doing that will help. Oh man, I need to jack it up. Well, we will see. I'll be back to pour some resin in there. Alright, so I'm back. I have some resin here. I just added some this HTR ONT epoxy resin black pigment. Not sure if I have enough in here. If not, I will just have some set aside. making him. Set that. So I'm just gonna mix up some more black and finish pouring this off, and I'll just do that off camera. So I will see you later for demolding. See how it turned out. Alright, so it has cured the skull with snakes. Let's see how it turned out. And there's a piece up here that by his mouth. Yeah. Oh, the colors are pretty. Oh, it's so pretty. So gorgeous. And the color shift in here is amazing. Let's see, I got a little bit of the color right here when I flipped him inside out, but he's still amazing looking. The skull looks so cool. The snakes look amazing. Ugh. They look so mystical with that color shift going on. Ugh. Absolutely stunning. There's a little tiny bubble right there. And one right there I can fill in. But, wow. He looks so amazing. Let me know down below what you think. Do you think it turned out really cool? And if you've made it this far, thank you so much for spending part of your day with me. If you haven't already, please like and subscribe. It really helps me out. And I hope you all have a wonderful day. Bye.